All right, Angie, I don't think this is the same mold you have, but the principle's the same. You need to let your mix set up. You know, concrete with compression strength and tensile strength. So if it's green, there's not a lot of material there. So, shit. Yeah, there you go. That's not how you demold it, but I didn't break the lip.